Sağ ol. Thank you. last for me is a keyboard sonata by Haydn that he wrote while he was under the employ of Professor Azincourt. It is an interesting sonata in that the minuet, which is one of the two movements I'll be playing, is of a traditional AB form, but the B section is actually the A section played in reverse. So it is titled the Menuet al Revesio, or the Minuet in Reverse. And it is accompanied by a lively but very, very brief finale, I promise.
Thank you. continue my Nutcracker story with the death of Sugar Plum Fairy.
Thank you.
applause, and we will go by our own.
Thank you.
说说，今天是我的侄女儿，sophomore in high school, so he has finals today. He could come over, but he did a recording for us. I will send to you guys later for the Christmas recital. And then Florence Xu the same, so she also has a recording. I will share with you guys later.
Thank you.
Amy. So she's going to play Clementi Sonata in C, and then look after Randall's reindeer for us.
Thank you.
Yoka practice and play music class. Okay, she's going to play Bach and Beethoven in the Handel Joy for the World.
Thank you.
Heart by Schubert. And then since I love joy to the world so much, especially during Christmas season, they were all full of joy to celebrate Christmas. So my husband rearranged his song in the style of Beethoven's Triumphal March.
Thank you.
see you next